Hey everybody, I'm Blitz, welcome back to more Slime Rancher. Slime wrangling, slime wrangling. Ooh, I'm picking up some berries. I thought you guys didn't want to see me do them all. Oh man, they're hungry. Kitties be hungry, yo. Huh, kitties be on the hungry side. Let's feed them some kitty juice. Kitty juice, gloppy glop glop. So the game got updated today. It got updated to version 2.3. Check it out at the top of the screen, version 2.2. Why is that, Blitz? Well, I'm using the press preview build, and the regular one is not available yet. The press preview build is not available. Ooh, more goop. Press preview build is not available. Oh man, for update yet. It's coming up on Steam pretty soon. This is a dumb idea. It's coming up on Steam pretty soon, and they'll get me a new Steam code. So definitely keep track of the next couple days or next week or so before the Steam codes come up. Figured you guys would like to know that. You can pick it up on Steam when it launches. Still don't know a price on it. I guess it's probably the same price as the pre-order. And if you do pre-order it on the Humble Bundle, or in the Humble widget on their website, they've said that you're going to get a Steam key. So that's always good to know. I always like it when developers do that, rather than just buy it here and then buy it again later. So that's kind of cool. And no, I'm not getting a kickback or anything. I just like the game and I want it to succeed because it's fun and I enjoy it. So cool. I guess we go to sleep now. Dun 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 dun, dun sleep into morning. Cancel. Go away. Let me out. Yes. Okay. Oh, did you guys eat your chickens yet? Wait a minute. Somebody ate more chickens than they were supposed to eat because some of those little dudes are still hungry. Oh, there's 54 in here. Why did I not see those earlier? Ow! Excuse me. Did he just get hungry? Man, I'm being a bad slime rancher. All my critters is getting hungry. Except one of them. One of these little beasts ate everything. Okay, we'll leave that one. I guess we need more chickens in here. We're gonna feed them directly. Bloop, bloop, bloop. Bloop, bloop. Bloop, bloop. Chickens, hens. Man, I got derped out last episode. I said, oh, that's not a chicken, that's a rooster. Except there is, it was both a rooster and a chicken because a hen is a female rooster. No. A hen is a... Man, I can't talk. Here, eat that. Ow! A hen is a female chicken. And a rooster is a male chicken. And together they're chickens. Dun-dun-dun. Are you gonna be okay? Everybody happy here? Yeah, you're happy. Here, eat that. Eat your face hole. And put it over there in your face hole. And you're gonna be okay. You're kind of grumpy too. All right, so let's check out our achievements. Did we want to maybe... We can't do this yet because the two other veggies aren't in the game. It's like a silver parsnip and some kind of ooga booga fruit or something. Those aren't in the game yet. And then we have the new bucks. Ooh, we're getting close on that. I just sold a bunch. Oh, shoot. And I did... I got the achievement for... what is it? I got the achievement for selling a whole bunch of stuff to the guy and to the space station over here. And I forgot that off camera. I was just getting rid of a bunch of stuff. I sold a whole bunch of stuff, so that was the deal. All right, so here we go. These guys are really cool. I love me some water slimes. I'm getting a lot of comments that wanting me to make Largos out of water slimes, and that's not possible, unfortunately. But there is a Chivo that we can get. Oh, let me out. Stuck in the water. There is a Chivo for putting six different or five different slimes in there at a time and making it a hot tub. So we're going to try that. I guess puddle, maybe... it's five. So we'll keep the puddle in there to begin with. We'll put one puddle in. And then we're going to go get four others. Can I... I think I can do... You guys said that you could put anything into a silo. Last time I trust you. Okay, let's do this. You guys will sit in here like it's a nice hot tub. You'll just pretend. Oh, look at them, they're so happy. Okay, let's go get some other guys. We're gonna use little dudes. I guess we'll take one of you. Oop, here. You guys are hungry too. I don't really like these little ones very much. These guys should be fairly well fed. They're not, but they should be. Okay, and then we need a Rocco. Yo, Rocco. We're gonna have to go get this. Hopefully, ooh, that wouldn't be good if we found a gold slime right now. Let's grab some berries. Or plorts, I guess. They're not berries. If we find a gold slime, we can plop his face. And go bloop, bloop, bloop. And then we can get the achievement for three Gold nuggets from a gold slime. Okay, we had a question about how do you break these. You just take it with right click and you shoot it into the wall with left click. And there is a bug, or was a bug in the version 2.2, where you have a hard time with shooting things using the left trigger on an Xbox controller. So if you have that problem, if you can't break it, then that's what's going on. Okay. Okay, and you, come here. All right, we got these dudes. We're gonna make a hot tub. Hot tub. So if you do upgrade to 2.3, then you can use the Xbox controller, but you have to go in to options and remap your gamepad for left click and right click. Left trigger, right trigger. So that should work. I know I had a couple questions on that recently, and that's the deal. That is the deal, yo. Okay, here we go. You guys ready for this? Boom slime in water. Oh no! Does he burn up? Oh no! Get in here! Come here, you little goober. Ha ha! Pool party! That's kind of cute. You little turd, get over here. Put your bad self in the pool. I want to get a nice shot of you guys in here for a screenshot. How's that look? You. Monkey. Get back in here. Yay, it's the pool party. Very good. Okay, now you guys can go. Hey. Puddle slime. All right. And, oh, yeah, get out! Hey, there you go. And you can come back inside. Awesome. I threw him away. Oh, well. I just got done saying I didn't like him anyway. I should have got rid of that guy. Alright, cool. So, Tabby Slimes. What did I want to do? You guys said, Blitz, make Tabby Slimes. Make Tabby Slimes, because they're awesome. Oh, no. I fed these guys and they ate each other's poo. I wanted to try to make all of the combinations of Tabby Slimes together. So like a Tabby Rock, a Tabby one of these dudes. And I'm going to get rid of this. And we're just going to put them all inside. Not feed them, obviously, because why would we feed things? Corral, walls, we need a music box. Probably need we don't really need a port collector or an auto feeder. But I'm going to buy them anyway. Air net for the top. Okay, and I think there's six. And we have one here. You happy little bug. Come on, little feller. Bloop. Ow. Okay, and we need the honey. So let's go get the honey one. Hey, honey. Do, 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 do. Oh, sugar, sugar. Do, 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 do. You are my... Okay. You are my phosphorplort. Okay, and we got plenty in there. We got the Rockos. So let's feed them up. We gotta be careful not to feed these guys real food. Better make sure there's nothing in there. Because if we do, they're going to turn into bad stuff. Oh, I probably need to put on the solar shield, too. Okay. And now, phosphor plort. I wanted to see what this one looks like, because I haven't seen this one, I don't think. Let's make him a phosphor kitty plort. Oh, he's so adorable. Look at that. Hey, you're my way, buddy. Get over here. Hey, where'd he go? Oh, he is so cute. I just want to snuggle him up. He's a little kitty. You can hear him purring. No, you can't. I made that up. Okay, let's go in here. And let's see, we got chickens again. I should maybe call some chickens. I need to get the elders, though. That's what we need, because we need to feed Clark and Kent down here. We need to feed them some plorts. Okay, let's see, we got the phosphor. We can't feed them Tabby. I guess we could feed them a rock. Rock kitty. But I don't have... I do have these in there. Am I... Do I have enough? Well, let's just grab it out of this. Might as well clean up in here. It's been a while. Hey. Get out of here. You're hurting me. Wow, is this full? This is not procced recently. Huh. Okay. Gotcha. Alright. And now we'll make a rock guy. Cool. Come on, Rocco. Yo, Rocco. So, a rock kitty. What's a rock kitty look like? Grumpy, that's what he looks like. Need to feed him. Is that all? Let me check. Slimepedia. Slimes. Pink. We need a pink one. We can do a pink one real quick. Where's the pink? Pinky pink. Zloop. you. Fly away, little birdie. You seem to go a lot faster when you sprint and then jump. Maybe. Pink. Hey, kitty. Here, boy. Okay, ooh, he just got hungry all of a second. Okay, let's look. Slimepedia. Slimes. Phosphor? Okay, we got the pink, we got the rock, we got the phosphor, we got the tabby. We don't have this one. Boom slime. I have a boom slime in there. What am I missing? Pink? Oh, wait, we can't make a tabby. We can make the honey. So that's what? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, we did it. Okay. Let's feed these guys individually. Let's see. What is the common denominator? Is birds. Oh, stupid stony chicks. Oh, we got an elder hen. Oh, this might do it. Wait. These despawn. So let's try to go feed this guy to Clark. Or Kent, whoever can get to it first. Because then we might get another achievement, which would be awesome and stuff. Here, Kent. Yeah, omnivorous! Woohoo! He made me a cute little plort, too. He likes himself some chickens. Cool, I was hoping we'd get that one today. Alright, let's grab some chickens. We need 5, huh? That looks like 5 to me. And how about we do some of this? Missed it. Stop it. Okay, I'm gonna pull you guys out one by one. We're gonna look at you. We're gonna feed you stony hens. Okay, he's cute. Come here, kitty. Yeah. You guys, tell me which one of your favorite. Do you like this, the rock kitty? I kind of like him. He looks cool. I like the hair. I like the spikies. He seems extra happy, too. Very nice. Okay. Let's do that. Let's grab the honey. Oop, you're not the honey. Here. You're kind of grumpy looking. Oh, boy. Ow. You're being mean. Quit being mean. Oh, he doesn't look so happy. Wow. Nope. Not allowed to eat that. I'm going to put you back in here for a little bit. We got to clean up our danger zone up in the business. Okay, good. Good job. Things are... This is how I like to keep my room. Nice and cleaned up. Like a vacuum once a year. Gotta get rid of these so we don't get a tar in the house. I'll get rid of these just because they're worth money. We might get the super duper money one pretty soon too. I don't know. Maybe we can try for it next episode. We have to get the pink or the gold plorts. Oh, we're gonna check the achievements because there's this one. I don't think I want to sit here and sell another 2,200 things. That's a lot of trips. This one we could do maybe. We can make like a big mill of them and only have the honey explodey sport port guys. That'd be good. Let's see. We have to do that one too. We might do that one next episode. We can't do that. That's going to be hard because it's tough to find them. It looks like we're really close to being done. Whoa. Go over there. Okay. Kitty or pink guy. How do you look? Do we like the pink guy? I'm saying no. Did you see that shot? Okay. I'm gonna sleep so it's morning o'clock out. So we can see a little better. Alright, and then I guess we're gonna try the phosphor guy out. I kinda like him. Oops. Phosphor. Do we like the phosphor dude? I do like the phosphor dude. Which one is your favorite? Okay, we're gonna put you back. Oh man, they're hungry already. Thought I just fed you guys. I did just feed him. Maybe the kitty. The honey cat. Honey cat, where you at? Honey cat's kinda cute too. I like him. Yeah, honey. Who's a good kitty? Let's go put you back in your bin. Your buddies. We're gonna go get some more chickens that we've been lusciously farming up. Let's see what we can do now. Okay. I guess you need to be fed again. Ow. It's not how you treat your owner. Excuse you. Uh-oh. Keep those plorts out of here. Ain't nobody got time for a big explodey tar guy in here. I just fed you too. Do you take multiple chickens? You might. Okay, I don't like him. Let's see. Explodey guy. We need to look at Explodey guy one more time. Oops. No. There you go. Eat that chicken. There it is. He is totally after. I kind of like him too. Oh. Okay. So you guys, tell me your vote. Which one do you like the most out of the ball pen? Me. I think my vote's for that dude. I think I like him the most. The rock guy. I didn't think that was going to be the case. I really like the Foster one too. Because he's bioluminescent. Glows at night. I like it. Okay, these things don't despawn. So that's unfortunate. We're going to have to suck them up and sell them. Okay. I know it's a mess. That's okay. And let's go, I guess we'll keep a couple on us. Maybe. We need to go search. We need to go searching for adventure. And we're gonna go try to find a gold slime. I need to grab a few plorts to begin with. You shoot them with a plort in the face and then they become... I need like, maybe four, that'd be good. Oh, there's another one. Stupid carrot, get on my face. Okay, let's see if we can find them. You guys seem to have saw one last episode just out of the corner of the screen, and I might miss them. That's just got to be the way it is. Occasionally, you do miss things once in a while. We can try this one out. Nope. No phosphor plort there. Wait, nope, never mind. No golden. Golden dude. Haha! Okay, and kabooyah! Nope, none in there. Should we go check over on this thing? On that arc. So, it was Italics, or a gamer's descent, who found it on top of that thing. He was exploring out there, and it went. Watched his video today. It was his 11th, his last video in the series, and it was in it. You guys suggested I'd take a peek at it. It just spawned right up there, so we'll see if it'll work. We have to wait for our energy to go up. All right, and nope, no spawning. Any box down here? Negative. Okay, that's too bad. That's the nature of a game like this. There's always something to come back for. There's just spawn points. It's not like Minecraft where it's like spawn, like critters spawn in certain places. This one has... it has like a circle where it spawns out of. You can see that with the chicken spawning in one of the previous episodes and a few other things. So there's a set spawn point for the golden slimes. You just have to get lucky to see it. Another box. And they do, there's a chance that they can come out of these too. Whoop. That's not one. And they're quick. You can stand a distance away and shoot them before they aggro. Otherwise, they're quick little monkeys. I did not see any there. Did you guys see one? Nope. Well, I can't speak for you because you're not here. Or can I? Probably I could on that one because there was nothing that I saw anyway. Okay, let's go. Just want to make sure. And now, I'm really bad at where's Waldo? I can stare at something for a long time. And I don't ever see it. So it's right in here that you guys saw it jumping around on the rocks out there, maybe. So we'll check that out. What in the world? Why are there so many chickens there? Another box. Nope. Man. I love opening boxes. Just wish it had something cool inside. Like stony hens. Alright. Maybe we can go up to that temple. No, there's nothing spawning in the temple area yet. Maybe we'll see something over here. Dun 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 dun. Out of juice. Hey. Okay. The land of the golden lord. I'm not gonna grab anything else. Oh, maybe the water slime. Never mind. Cure water slime. Gotcha. Puddle. Okay. No. Go away. He was trying to ruin the... He wanted to be on YouTube. Want to get this up. Get it to 50. I've heard that the puddle slime can despawn if there's not... And you smile at me. Is that the case? Is that the case, huh? Get out of my face. He really wanted to be on YouTube. Okay. Let's see. There's so many chickens here, too. Alright. Anything else cool? Should almost explore from the top of the walls here, shouldn't I? Just in case. There was one that was down in that area. One of the previous episodes. Huh. A tar. Uh-oh. Well, I'm wasting my water. Let's get out of here before they despawn everything. Yeep! Those guys always scare me, too. Okay, there's the honey. Come on, gold. Honey are not the gold. You guys thought that the case last time. Maybe. I don't see any. Because they look gold, but they're not. They're not shiny like a gold one is. No. Oh, there's a box. Maybe you're in here. Mr. Goldman. Oh, it's a rooster. I thought that was a black one. Because there's another kind of chicken around, too, in the game. Supposed to be in the game. Goodbye, chicken. Okay, and Kaboomski. Aw. Kaboomski. Aw. Where am I? Go this way. Puddle plort. Ooh, another box. Hmm. Alright. Ow. I can do that too. Watch. Kaboom. Yeah, I'm repulsive, aren't I? See him. Okay. I'm gonna grab this box. I don't see any gold ones. Want to get out of their way here. Come on, gold guy. Ha! Stupid rooster. Get out of here. That's too bad. That is really too bad. I was hoping for sure we could get one today. Oh, well. Oh, one of you guys wanted me to try the slime key on this. It doesn't work either. That area isn't implemented yet. That's just the alpha. I mean, it's pre-alpha. That means it's really, really early in development. So... It is what it is. We'll be okay. It'll come up. You guys will get it on Steam here pretty soon. We'll be able to play it together. And we'll get more content. Because we're almost out of things to do. Like, maybe one more episode. Which is really unfortunate. And then we get a new build pretty soon. Alright guys, that's going to do it for today. Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed. And keep your stick on the ice. We'll catch you next time.